by bringing a bit of the seaside into the den.
Oh, it really is sand, isn't it?
South Londoner Sandy Robertson is hoping to capture the dragon's imagination. Having spent 6 years creating sand sculptures for free, he now believes there's money to be made from the crowds they attract.
The concept of Dirty Beach is an amazing concept for a late-night TV show.
Keith Lemon, that's me sat on the beach. Bang time. Every year we join as a unit to make the best telly show on telly.